I've got a question for you leaders. Who is your own?